So, what is this thing?
Miss Vandergroff, the Howl Beast is really... This suit is a variation on the space exoskeleton Estelle Brady invented.
But why?
Simple. Brady thought if she could scare the other better contestants off, she and Dobie could find a winner competition. She talked a good game about the joy of competition, but it was clear she secretly harbored a burning desire to win.
Dobie and I would have finally come in first place if it wasn't for, I gotta say, that very impressive song and dance routine. Well done. Dancing toe-to-toe. Marvelous. Oh, and plus the meddling stuff. And the winner of this year's annual Vandergroff Dog Show for saving the competition and an amazing song and dance routine, and seriously for talking, which is really astonishing when you stop to think about it, Scooby-Doo!
Look at those shoulders!